Hello, Forge Masters, Burning Cry here. Welcome back to another episode of Devil May Cry. Let's see. What can I get? I think I'm gonna grab Purple Orb real quick, because I figured that more Devil Trigger time means more fun for us later. Yeah, getting these orbs might actually be the best decision in most cases, plus upgrading these weapons, because I'm actually enjoying using multiple weapons. Anyways, moving on to the mission. Wow, they gave me a blue orb just right off the bat. Does that mean I'm going up against a boss? Wait a minute. Am I supposed to be down here? You know, I could easily check the map to try to figure that out. Alright, I just grabbed that, and that was the end of the episode last time. So I get back up here. And figure out where the fuck I'm going now. Is there seriously nothing in that section? Oh, good to know that there was stuff up here. So, will I just be going through this door? Okay. Double kill! Onward and outward. More spiral staircases. Another Devil Star. Okay. There's a message carved in the circle. The Wheel of Destiny shall guide you to the land of the beginning. Oh. That makes a lot of sense. Bridge is down. Yay, I can go back now. I think I actually want to swap out my weapons real quick. You never know what might happen. I think I'll go with, actually, that just requires, So let's use that. Let's bring out Alistair for a bit. It's fun to fuck around to find out. Okay. Well, say hello to the main hall. Hello there. Another shard. Man, this shit really is interesting. Okay, before I do that, let's actually explore this section a wee bit. Really? Okay. Nothing in this cage. Come on. There we are. Ah, I knew there was something. Now the question is, how do I get to that something? Nope, not like that. If I could just triangulate where to jump from there. Because I see a shiny and I want the shiny. Maybe if I go at an angle like that? Nope. Hey. Really? You're not gonna let me? He jumped high. There we are. Maybe if I circle around a little bit. I want that blue shard. Camera, please. Camera, please. If there's one thing I don't like about this game, it's the fucking camera. 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 Okay. Okay, fine. I'll go along the way around. Nope. That's not how you do it. Holy boy. Okay. I was thinking I could use Nope. Not that. I want it. I really want it. I know where I need to go. I know that much. For sakes, I'm still trying to collect it. It's just a shard. Okay, think.
But that's two.
Okay, I give. I'm not going to spend all episode just trying to get that one thing. How much you want to bet that this is actually part of getting the thing? Oh, hey there. That's a Beamos. Okay. Oh, hi. That's it. I wonder, is there more to... Nope, that won't do more. Okay, I'm gonna look up a quick tutorial, you know, because I want that fucking shard, and nobody's gonna stop me. But I'll make sure to be quick. You know, now that I'm looking at this, I really shouldn't bother. If I'm trying to go for 100%, I shouldn't. Okay. Okay. Jesus. That was just annoying. Okay. Okay. Let's get myself two of those, just on the offhand chance that I do die. Now, the question is, I do not have any healing stars. Great! Thank you. There's a strong surge of evil coming from a puddle of water. There's a voice in my head saying something. One who knocks on the gate to the underworld shall borrow the strength from the blue stone. I'm swapping weapons. Gonna go with Ifrit, please, and let's go ahead with this guy. What? Okay. That's one of those weapons that I should really be sparing with. Grenade launcher, please. Okay. Oh, hi! Ow. Okay. What the hell? So wait. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh. Wait. I don't get it. What was I supposed to be doing there? Alright. Well, let's swap weapons again. I need that. Yes, please. Yeah, I'll keep. Okay. Let's try this again. Oh, cool. That's one. Two. Three. Four. that guy done, and time to go back up. And it's dead. Wow. Gross. There's a strong surge of evil coming from the puddle of water. There's a voice in my head saying something. Okay. One who knocks on the gate to the underworld shall borrow the strength from the blue stone. Okay. Wait a moment. Beak house. Give me a health. There's a reaction to the growing evil surge of darkness. Shall I use the Staff of Hermes? Yes, please. Super Mario 64 style. Survive an encounter with Nightmare? Oh dear god. And that's a C? Well, I'm in. Okay, well, let's save. Alright. Well. And that's gonna be it for that one. Wow, this is actually getting really fun. But with that being all said, thank y'all for watching. Flare that like button, Quench with a sub, and brand a comment down below. And until next time, for John, Forge Masters, ciao for now.